The criminal mob boss and Spider-Man villain known as Hammerhead first appeared in comics in The Amazing Spider-Man number 113. He will make his first cover appearance in the next issue.